God has given a son to us. Isaiah 9:6. God has given a son to us. Isaiah 9:6.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
An angel came down from God to say, Mary will have a baby on Christmas Day.
His name will be Jesus, God's only son, to show that God loves everyone.
Mary and Joseph traveled far, far away. When they got to Bethlehem, there was no place to stay.
God gave them a stable filled with cows and sheep. Jesus was born, and on hay he did sleep.
The shepherds were watching their sheep at night. An angel came and caused a great fright.
Don't be afraid, I have the good news. Jesus is born for you and you and you.
The angels sang, the shepherds ran
to see the baby God sent to man.
It was the best news they had ever heard. They hurried off to spread the word.
The wise men came following a special star. All the way to Jesus, they came from afar.
They knocked on his door,
then knelt on the floor,
and worshiped the one we all should adore.
They gave their gifts to the little boy, and everyone's heart was filled with joy.
Jesus is God's only son, the greatest gift for everyone.